Is this you? Constipated as fuck, not knowing what to do. No need to fear. I'm here to show you how. And also welcome to my bathroom. I'm back and alive from the dead.
Yay.
And in today's special video, I'm going to be showing you how to poop.
Poop. Ah!
Now, some of y'all girlies are probably wondering, girlie, why are you making a pooping video? That's because some of y'all girlies don't know how to fucking poop, and now I'm here to show you how. I'm gonna be Jesus for the day, and I'm gonna be saving you guys and showing how to poop. Step one, turn on the fan. No one wants to smell your stinky poop. Step two, step in the bathroom like you own the place.
Yes, ma'am, I'm the shit.
Make sure you're the only one pooping there. Step three, close that crusty, dusty door. No one wants to see your poop, not even me. No, ma'am. Step four, make sure that any remaining feces from the previous person who has pooped there, the poop is not there in the toilet while you're pooping. That is a mouthful, but like, trust me, you don't want to be pooping there. Step five, now it's time to go into your well-deserved toilet where you can finally poop. There are many funky ways to poop on a toilet, such like these examples. Sitting in a 90 degree angle. Sitting in a 35 degree angle. Sitting in the opposite direction of a toilet. The worshipping position. Crouching on top of a toilet. Feeling way too comfortable. Planking. Up or down. Crouching inside a toilet. Being in the toilet. And many others. You see? There are many unique ways to poop. I personally like zero. Step six.
You guys, pooping is not fun.
That's why I recommend session 8, because it will come right out. Yes, just like that.
Oh, finally, thank God, oh my God.
My poop has officially evacuated from my rectum.
Step 7. You realize you have no toilet paper. There is no other option, so you must find toilet paper underneath the sink. That's usually where they are. But wait, hold up. How much toilet paper do you really need? This long piece? This medium piece?
Whoa.
This short piece? This crazy long piece?
Whoa. Oh my God.
Neither, because we are going to use our hands. We're going to use our hands to scoop up the poop. Actually, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. You got pranked. All hail the toilet paper queen.
Toilet paper queen. Paper.
Toilet paper queen.
Toilet paper queen.
Step 8. Ooh. Now you can go ahead and get that toilet paper, just a few rolls like that. Anyways, it doesn't matter how much toilet paper you're using, as long as it's doing the job. Okay, now then go ahead and wipe it, wipe the poop out. Yeah, don't do that.
Step 9.
Okay, now go put your crusty poopy toilet paper in the toilet, and then go flush it. Bye, bitch. Bye, bitch. The poop is now gone! Hooray! Woo! Step 10! Ew, crusty dusty hands? No, ma'am. And that is why we're using this thing called soap! Yes, soap! And it's lemon scented. Okay, now go ahead and squirt her in your hands. Yes. Tasty. Tasty, yummy. And now go ahead and smear it on your hands. Yes. Not weird, not funky at all, but like, yes. Licky. Ooh, tasty, yummy. Don't do that, actually. Please don't. Then here's me washing my hands. Okay. Step 11. They're all clean, yay! But they're still wet, so it's time to dry them off. And that's why there's a towel right behind me. Yay, dry, yay. It fell on the floor. The towel fell on the floor.
Step 12!
Oh my God, that disgusting pooping smell, ew. And that's why we had the fan on this whole time. The fan may have got rid of all the stinky smell, but it still smells in here. And that's why we have a solution to that. This nice smelling, this nice smelling perfume. Ooh, smelly. Ooh, smells nice. Yes. So what we're gonna do is yes, we're gonna spray. Yes. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Yes. It smells nice. It smells amazing. We're all done. Yay. Well, there you have it, girlies, gays, and bays, gorillas, and monkeys. You have finally officially learned how to properly poop. Hooray! Hooray for you! Yay! Yay! Hooray! Oh my god, yay! Time to celebrate! Anyways, thank you for watching, whatever this was. I have no idea what I just did, but yeah.